Hey guys, this is the 14th video of this tutorial series on structured query language. Now this video will be on the like logical operator. So the like logical operator, the syntax for that is select column name from table name where field name like and then the wildcard operator. Now there are two types of wildcard operator. First one is the percentage symbol and the second one is the underscore symbol. Now the percentage symbol, it denotes more than one character or integer, okay, and the underscore symbol, it denotes only one character or integer. So let's see what is its function and how it works. So this was the employee table. Now select star from employee where, now the field name, the field name I will use name, then the like operator and then the wildcard operator. Now pay attention to it very carefully, how I am entering the wildcard operator and how it will work. First of all, in the syntax we have seen that we have to enter the wildcard operator within inverted commas, single inverted commas, so we have to maintain that it is the syntax. So single inverted comma and then the wildcard operator. Now since I have taken the name as the selected field, that's why I will enter a character, let's say M, and then I will apply the percentage symbol. Now what it will do, it will just display all those names which start with M. That is, my first character should be M, and after that whatever may be the character, it doesn't matter, and those characters are denoted by percentage here, okay. So my percentage denotes more than one character, that's why in the names all the characters after the M character are denoted by percentage. So let's see what our result is. See, we had four names starting with M: Mansukh, Manish, Misha and Mukund. So those names have been displayed. So this was the work, this was the function rather, of the percentage symbol. Now let's see what is the function of the underscore symbol. So again we will write the same query, select star from employee where. Now this time I will use salary as the field, salary, okay, and then the like operator, and now I will use the underscore symbol, okay. So underscore, then I will use 5 as the specified character, and then I will use percentage because I want to show only those records where value of salary has 5 in its second position. I don't care what it has in its first position or after the second position, only I care about the second position, and that should be 5, okay. So let's see what result comes out. See, in this table we had two records which had 5 in its second position in the salary column, and those records have been displayed. So this was the work of the like operator and the wildcard operators. So this was all for this video. Thank you guys. Stay tuned to my channel for my upcoming videos in this tutorial series. Do subscribe to my channel, like the videos, and don't forget to share the videos. Thank you.